Don't let the blue screen of death get you down. I will show you how to fix this problem step by step. So let's begin. Now click on advanced options, then select troubleshoot, select advanced options, and then select command prompt. It will open command prompt window. Now type chkdsk /f /r /c:, and hit enter. Now we need to wait for some time to complete the process. Now we need to type this command c:, and simply press enter. Now type cd /c:, and hit enter to execute the command. Type in cd /windows and press enter. Now type cd /system32, and we need to execute this command. For that, simply hit enter. Now type cd /config and simply press enter to execute this command. Now execute this command, type md /backup and simply hit enter. Now type copy **backup and simply hit enter to execute the command. Now execute the command md /backup1 and simply hit enter. Now type copy ***backup1 and hit enter. Type in cd /regmac, then simply hit enter. Now type dir and then simply hit enter to execute the command. Now type copy ***.. and hit enter. Then type all and hit enter. Now type bootrec /fixmbr and simply hit enter. Now type bootrec /fixboot and hit enter to execute. Now type in cd /c:/ and simply hit enter to execute the command. Let's execute this command. Type cd /windows /system32/config/regmac. Then simply we need to hit enter to execute this command. Now execute this command. Type bcd/edit /export /c:/bcd/backup and simply hit enter to execute this command. Then move to the next one. Now execute this command. Type cd /c:/ and hit enter. Now type this md/boot and hit enter. Now execute this command. Type cd/boot and simply hit enter. Now type md/bcd and hit enter. Type cd/c:/ and hit enter. Now type /etc/c:/boot-bcd /h /r /s and hit enter to execute. Now type /run /c:/boot /bcd/bcd.old, then hit enter. Now type bootrec /rebuild bcd and simply hit enter. Now type exit and simply hit enter. Now click on continue. It will restart your system. So that's it guys, your problem is solved and you are good to go.